In this video, I will show you how to fix internet may not be available Wi-Fi problem or connected to Wi-Fi but internet may not be available using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Go to settings. Scroll down and find out developer options. If you are unable to find out the developer option here, then look at here to learn how to enable the developer options. Go to settings, then tap on about phone. Tap on software information. Now keep tapping on the build number until the developer option enabled. Unlock your phone. As you can see here, developer mode has been turned on. After that, move back and tap on the developer options. Scroll down and find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Turn on it if you find it off. And also turn on the tethering hardware acceleration. Once it is completed, I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working for you, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open settings. Search for time and date. Tap on date and time. Turn on the automatic date and time if you find it's off. After that, open your Wi-Fi settings. Tap on the gear icon. Tap on forget. Now type your password and connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network. If your problem persists, then try the next method. Open settings once again. Search for reset. Tap on reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Tap reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Tap reset settings. After that, open your connections, then tap on Wi-Fi. Now connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network. I hope this time your problem will be fixed. If your problem is still not resolved, then it means that your Wi-Fi is not connecting properly from the router, in which case you can connect with another device to check if your Wi-Fi network is fine. If not, then contact your Wi-Fi service provider and let them know about your issue. That's it. Thanks for watching.